involve everything you have, everything you are. When you love yourself and another, the heart becomes transparent, yearns and hurts, tears itself free from its appendix, convention. You can feel the flesh in your heart. The tide begin to rise massively and spread its beats beyond the boundaries. No intention to survive, but to come alive. The mind unfolds equally when it's ready. It travels lightly and leaps. Blow your mind, lose your heart. Build a link and bridge. Use fine thread and words. Blow breath, attach, caress. The coincidence of mind and heart you cannot foresee. Two positions in clicking and tickling and tangle trigger playful confusion by their raising of universe. The body of slave unfolds and transforms. It frees liquids and adds what cannot add, heart and mind. Heart and mind repair and soothe. The aches and despair thereafter. The heart is queen, the mind sublime, the body decays.